How many London do you know of? One. What if I tell you that there are two London? One is the London that we know, which has Buckingham Palace, Big Ben, and the Thames River, which is too expensive. But inside that London, there is one specific area known as the City of London and is the financial hub, which controls the wealth and money of all the politicians and bureaucrats and high net worth individuals globally. So basically, there is UK, and then in UK, there is London. And then in London, there is City of London. Even the Queen needs permission to enter into that area. So London is in UK, and City of London is not part of the UK government. The London actually has 9 million people and the City of London has only 8,000 people, while 4 lakh people comes to work daily. The area of London is 1572 square kilometer, while the City of London is just 3 square kilometer. The London is under the control of British government, while the City of London is under the control of City of London Corporation, and it is untouchable by every government. Plus, it has links with all the tax havens, specifically the Crown dependencies, the Isle of Man, Bailiwick of Guernsey and Jersey, British Virgin Islands and Cayman Islands. So while London spends, the City of London only earns. Basically, it is like saying CP and Chandni Chowk of Delhi, Nariman Point and BKC of Mumbai, Financial District and High Tech City of Hyderabad, and MG Road of Bangalore are not part of India.